Hey, what's up guys, it's Hazet here back with another video. So in this video I will be showing you guys the top 5 best free Android emulators. So if you don't know what's a Android emulator is, then it's a kind of software what helps you to play your Android games and apps in your PC. So before start the video I have only one request to all of you that. If you are new to this channel then please hit the subscribe button for more videos like this. And now let's start the video. Okay, so all of those emulators are pretty similar. So for this video we will mainly focus on three sides to rank the emulators. First is the interface, means how good it looks. Second is the OS version, that means what's the Android version it's using. And the third, the most important one, is performance. That means how fast it is and is it lag or not. So now let's get into the list. Okay, so at the number 5 we have the Decoplay. I am pretty sure that most of you don't know about it. That's why it's not that popular, but it works alright. The interface didn't looks that cool. And also it runs at Android KitKat. So that's also a big problem to playing new games. Because some of new games didn't support the KitKat version. But also it works pretty good if you don't care about the interface and the version. I mean I don't use it too much, but I have played some games on it. And it didn't lag even a little bit in high graphics games. And also it runs pretty fast. So if you don't care about the version and interface then you can use this. Okay, now so moving up to number 4 is the Knox App Player. So this is the emulator I have used most of the time in my life. I mean back in the days I used to play a lot COC in it. But I put this in number 4 because it's not good for big and high graphics game. I mean you can play any small and medium size games pretty smooth. But in some big games it lags. So if you want to game on it then it's not the best choice for you. But it has two Android version, KitKat and the Lollipop. I am using the Lollipop one because it looks better. And also the interface is really really good. It has a few themes so you choose which you like. And that's the thing I most like about it. It looks very similar with an Android tablet. And also you get some extra facilities with it. Like it allows to take screenshot and record screen. So if you don't play too much big games then you can must use it. Okay, now at the number 3 we have the Menu Play. So it's a really good emulator if you have high-end PC. But it not then also it's gonna works quite smooth for you. It looks really good and it also has two version of it, KitKat and Lollipop. As always I am using the Lollipop. Because it support all the games. And also it pretty good for gaming too. But for using it you need at least 4 GB RAM. Which I am pretty sure most of you have more than that. So if you have a high-end PC then must use this emulator. Because it's really good for almost everything. It comes with a built-in screen recorder and that's quality is really good. So with that you can play games and record that at the same time. So if you have a high-end PC then must use this software. Number 2 we have the BlueStacks 3. I know it's the favorite emulator of a lot of you. But let's be honest, I was never been a great fan of BlueStacks just for its bad performance. But after using the BlueStacks 3 I just forced to change the list. Because it runs absolutely without any lag and it's very fast too. I mainly suggest it for low-end PC. Because most of you already know that this is a potato PC I am using. And at this time I am recording this video it runs absolutely amazing. But I don't like the themes of it and it also runs in Android KitKat. But I hope soon they will be release the Lollipop version of it. But that doesn't make sense, it can run any games really smooth even in low-end PC. So if you have a low-end PC then I will highly suggest you to use BlueStacks. Okay, so finally we are at the number 1. At the number 1 we have the Remix OS. Now please remind that this is not only an Android emulator. It's also an Android operating system for computer. With this at the same time you can't use Windows and Android operating system both. But that's the thing I most like about it. Because the Windows doesn't run in background so the Android runs very smooth. A lot of Windows tablet are also using this operating system. I can definitely say that it runs 2x faster than any other emulator. Gaming and multitasking is a different experience on it. It looks and works very similar with Windows 10. It's really really fast, super cool looking. And has version for Marshmallow and Android Nougat too. So I didn't find any disadvantage to use this software. I can highly recommend this for any PC no matter its high end or low end. Okay guys, so that was it for this video. Each of those emulators download link will be in the video description. So check out which one you like. And also guys, please hit the subscribe button if you want me to do a speed test of this emulators. So guys, thanks for watching this video. My name is Hazet and I am singing out. Peace.